Our current president is a son of a bitch. You know, no one likes his trickle-down theories, and what he's going to do with Gorbachev, who knows. But we do know this. He was formerly an actor, he's got rosy cheeks, and he's really fun to do an impression of. So at least we have that. So keep going, and remember, the Go-Go's are awesome. Life. It just keeps happening.